the force generated by the pedal is boosted using the vacuum from the engine, causing the brakes to respond quicker. The rotor is attached to the front wheel and the drum is attached to the rear wheel. They rotate along with the wheels when the brakes are not applied. When the pressurized fluid reaches the caliper, it forces the brake pads to move inwards and against the rotor. When the pressurized fluid reaches the piston, it pushes the wheel cylinder outwards.